5,000 people used to live here. Now it's a ghost town.